Hi, my name is Cayven.
Hi, my name is Rachelle.
We are from Kuala Lumpur. I'm started since I'm 5.
I started since I was 3.
We have been partnering like almost 1 year.
I like Jive because like more energetic and all the fun and then you can enjoy the music.
We won 2 of the competition. That time we met, so we become couples.
Looks like a Korean boy. If you see the height, they're almost the same already, then they will partner you up.
Hi, my name is Cayven.
Hi, my name is Rachel.
We are from Kuala Lumpur.
Today, we are going to perform a Latin dance.
How are you guys doing? Are you ready and excited?
Yes.
Yes? How long did you take to prepare for this dance?
1 day.
What?
Whoa. Okay.
Spectacular. All the best.
But you're moving so carefully, let's start living dangerously.
Talk to me, baby. I'm gonna come from this country, baby. Oh, oh. Let's lose our minds and go in crazy. Ay, 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 ay. Keep on hoping with me, Jay. Adios.
All right.
Wow. What? Wow, that was a lot of passion, a lot of energy. How old are you guys?
I'm 9.
I'm also 9.
Yeah, you didn't look like a bunch of 9-year-olds dancing to me. What I saw was two proper adults, professional adults doing a Latin dance. 100% no-brainer, definitely for me, a sa bintang.
One sa bintang. Congratulations. 100%.
Really, really amazing. The whole hip shaking. I can feel how painful it is.
That's for you.
For me, yeah, yes. For me. But that was amazing. Like Andrew said, you both did not perform like you are 9 years old. Congratulations. Keep practicing. I'm going to give you a sa bintang as well.
2 sa bintangs. Congratulations.
I like the groove. It's like every movement, every pose, and then the face expression. It's just, I enjoy the show. Another one.
3 sa bintang. Congratulations! Wow! You have 3 sa bintang. But whether or not the two of you will be going to the semi-finals, we have to stay tuned till the end, okay? But good luck. Thank you, guys. Thank you.